devoted to this topic. At present, I am Mona Habib Ali Ma from Bangladesh State Radio. Today's public speaking topic is already selected, that about my aspiration. Now let us discuss about today's topic. Before we describe about today's topic, at first I would like to tell you that what is aspiration. Actually, aspiration is a concept which varies from man to man. Some think that aspiration means to reach our particular destination, and some think that aspiration means a strong feeling or dream or desire for anything. So now it's crystal clear to us that when a person sharply determined to fulfill his dream, when he tried his best to reach his destination, then it can be called as aspiration. And our aspiration always should have the topmost level of dream. Then one day it's really coming to true. I think that almost 80% students are present in the ceremony. So if I ask this student that what is your aspiration or what you want to become, maybe every student will say that my aspiration is to be a doctor, to be an engineer, to be a teacher, pilot, police, etc. They will also say that after becoming this, I want to solve my action, I want to keep all my family, and I want to make myself very happy. Actually, this is common speech for present world. Because today we all are deeply active in self-development process. But I am so exceptional from this 18% student. Because I am not selfish. That I want to think for the happiness of my own family. That I want to think for the people of my own country. Every time and every moment I want to think for the people of the whole world. And for these causes, my aspiration is to be a great leader of the whole world who will lead the whole world people. I'm not a handsome girl, but I can give my hand to anyone in any situation when they need. But now there is a big question, that why my aspiration is to be a great leader? Dear judges, ladies and gentlemen, now come to this point. After 500 million years from the birth of Earth have already passed, but still now there are so many problems. Poverty, corruption, liberation fighting, killing people, attack of wrestler, torture the future, and what not. Day by day, these problems are increasing and destroy our blissful life. And for these causes, I want to remove this problem from this world. And for these causes, I want to be a great leader of this world. Dear judges, have a look. Recent World Bank data have shown that about 350.87 million people live at the bottom of poverty. And for these causes, they cannot get any opportunity to live well, they cannot get any opportunity to participate in the development of their own country. Besides, poverty has created some problems, like example, early marriage, dowry system, illiteracy, unemployment, and so on. Without it, corruption is also the another problem for the development of our present world. And it also destroy a country's peace, also destroy a country's economically, socially, politically. And I want to remove this problem from this world. And for these causes, at present, I'm preparing myself to be a great leader of this world. I want to make a world with no poverty, no corruption, no illiteracy, and no problem. And I'm waiting for that day when I will be a great leader of this world, when I will be and make a world with peaceful. And please pray for me. Thank you very much.